Hello YouTube. Today I'm going to show you guys a trick. The ultimate ball joint removal trick. It's a Mercedes-Benz ML320. The year is 1999. Now, I used to remove these with a hammer. Like, this isn't new to me, but I started using this big the mini sledge, and it's so much easier. Okay. Here's your ball joint. It's as easy as that.